Kyle and Sarah, one founder of Quimo. They are developing a mobile application for screening of Parkinson's disease based on eye movement. Today, more than 6 million people suffer Parkinson's disease. And why am I trying to solve this problem? My brain died from neurological disease. And I know what is it. And such diseases are detected very late. And no way to track apart from a visit to a doctor. But solution already exists. This scientist, Boris, in our team, he created 20 years ago this solution. Because he knows eyes are a window to a brain. And now they are transferring this technology in your form. It's a evolution process. And now I want to show how it works. A person watching all the green points, and this moment we are record eye movements. We find face, eye, and pupils. After this, they calculate trajectory of eye movements and analyze time of reaction, time of movements, and now parameters. And after this, they compare this norm. And a doctor can understand a progressive and neurological disease or effectiveness of medication. How we make money? Some person feel a problem. They go to a doctor. Doctor have our solution and quickly diagnose the patient. And if this patient has a disease, here I recommend our solution for understanding progress neurological disease and effectiveness of medication. But not only Parkinson. Our iMove app can use for tracking autism, Alzheimer, children's hyperactivity, and another neurological disease. Because it's a direct link in your brain.